new at 5, an Amherst police officer had to go to the hospital after a crash just after noon today. They say the officer was responding to help a fellow officer when he and another car crashed on Sheridan Drive near Niagara Falls Boulevard. Both the officer and the driver were hurt, but they should be okay. Police are investigating what caused the crash, and they want anyone with information to call them at 689-1311.